everyone. Today, I am going to recite the poem titled The Baby Boss. Babies are innocent, as angels they say, but to the gods in the heavens I pray. And never will I ever forget the exhaustive day, the weary experience on a sunny day in May. My mom left my little brother with me and went shopping as if it was free. I was left home alone with a 1-year-old who was precious to mom more than silver and gold. At first, I stared at the little thing as he lay in his cradle like a great king. As I popped the popcorn watching my favorite cartoon, he started crying. I thought it was too soon. What could it be? I thought for a while. Nappies could it be? As I searched in the pile, as the sound rose high, I made a speedy run. I changed the nappies, but truly it was no fun. The cries didn't stop. Whatever I did, I ran helter-skelter, searching food for the kid. Nothing I did could stop him from crying. But I did not lose hope, and I kept trying. I took him from the crib and let him roam around. I thought it would help, but oh, what a messier background. My books, toys and stuff lay here and there. Oops, my important science project was found nowhere. Amidst the mess and the shrieks, the doorbell rang. It was my mom. Seeing how my heart sang. Never before had I missed her so much. The baby smiled as if nothing happened as such. Thank you.